This is Dick Morris. I'm here to talk about heart of a horse and how to preserve the horse's hearts and the horses that we all love. People have a bond with horses that's extraordinary. And I know so many people who really have only been able to express their humanity by bonding with a horse. And it is horrible, despicable to think of these beautiful, glorious beasts that don't attack us and don't hurt us and don't pollute and aren't offensive, and for somebody to be slaughtering them to eat them or abusing them or any of that. When we're talking about tiger's teeth, we're talking about China and an almost religious association with them. When we talk about whales, we're talking about Japan and a culture that has whale meat deeply embedded in the culture. But when we're talking about horse meat, there's no European that loves horse meat. There's nobody in Belgium or France that says, oh my God, I want horse meat. They just want a less expensive form of meat. And so instead of beef or chicken, they eat horse. It's not that they like it. In fact, they probably would rather eat the beef. It's just too expensive for them. So there's no cultural constituency there. And what's really needed here is for the European Union that regulates everything, and I do mean everything, to pass a regulation saying you may not serve or sell horse meat in the European Union. It'd be very simple to do. It would be done without enormous local opposition, and there's no reason for it not to be done. The reason it's not being done is nobody's ever asked them to pass that regulation. So if you have friends in Europe or friends who are involved with European problems, have them talk to people from the European Parliament or in the European Union, because that really is the key to protecting these poor, harmless, and helpless beasts. Now, it's one thing to be supportive, but it's another thing to be counted. And this organization, Heart of a Horse, really needs to know who you are, needs you to log in, give them your email address, and help them out, help them to survive financially and help them to have an impact. So go to heartofahorse.com, heartofahorse.com, and tell them who you are and sign up for this crusade. Remember, a horse can't do it, but you can.